Bedard behind his net to pick it up. To center ice. Nice move to gain the line. Right circle shot scores! Connor Bedard has arrived here at the Brandt Center, his first in the Western Hockey League, and the Pats cut the Raiders' lead to 3-1.
Well, we didn't have to wait long for history to be written here at the Brandt Center as Connor Bedard gets his first in the Western Hockey League. And you could see the joy from his teammates as they swarm him. And just an unbelievable move inside the blue line. Goes right through the defender. A nice little snapper on Paddock.
Off his glove and in. Raiders get the draw. Bedard steals. He's in the left circle to the slot. A shot scores! He's done it again! Two goals here in the second, and it's 3-2.
Well, there you go. If you want exceptional, there's exceptional as Connor Bedard with back-to-back goals here in short order for the Regina Pats. Man, feels good to be back, and it feels even better to see Connor Bedard on the ice making things happen. He's going to be fun for a couple of years here in Regina. Oh, boy.
Across Bedard fanned on a shot as he had thoughts of a shot from the right wing circle. Gets it again, tries a shot, and scores! Oh my, what a release. Connor Bedard ties this game up at 3-3 with a power play goal. And we have 8 minutes and 48 seconds left to go. What a shot by Bedard to beat Meyer high to the stick side.
Broncos in their own zone, D to D pass. Alex Moore in behind his net, lost it, and the Pats center and score. A D-to-D pass didn't work out for the Broncos as it came right out in front of the net. 4:14 to go in period number one. The Pats have taken a 2-1 lead. Broncos in on the attack, but the puck is stolen away, and the Pats trying to race ahead for an odd man rush. Connor Bedard in alone. He scores! Connor Bedard on a breakaway just 53 seconds into period number two has pushed the Regina lead to 3-1. Who else but Connor Bedard, who now has 4 goals and 4 assists in his first 4 WHL games.
Middle point turned it over to Connor Bedard. He's got a free and clear breakaway. Straight in on Kruger, shoots and scores! Connor Bedard with his 5th of the year! And the Pats have broken the zero here in the second period with 1:42 left.
And the good times keep on rolling for Connor Bedard as 5 games into his Western Hockey League career, and he's got a goal or an assist in each one. And as we get another look at it, and whoop, good luck.
Here's Connor Bedard. Pats back to full strength. Bedard through center. Gains the line. Toe drag shot. Stick save. Rebound scores! Connor Bedard, his own rebound for his 6th, and the Pats are on the board here in the first. That kid's special or what?
And surprise, surprise, you need to spark offensively. Dial up Connor Bedard as he takes it in across the Saskatoon blue line. Gets the shot on goal and follows it up on the rebound. Does a good job there of fighting through some traffic to get to the puck. And then he just chips it home on the glove hand side. And he just goes right around and makes him look silly. He's made the league look silly so far.
Bedard leads the rush right side into the right Broncos circle, goes back door, and they score! Zach Smith has his first of the year, and the Pats have the lead back at 2-1. What a feed.
And the point streak lives on for Connor Bedard.
Bedard takes over in the neutral zone, up the left wing, back into the Broncos zone. Nice move to get around Bullich to the slot. A shot, nice pad save, rebound, scores! Bedard set up Smith left side for his 2nd of the night, and the Pats lead 4-2. What a play!
A brilliant play by Connor Bedard. Gets it in the neutral zone, wheels back, dipsy doodles just inside the blue line, and puts himself in a scoring position.
McGinley to center ice of the Rutling Farron. Cuts cross ice to get to the Pats line. Stolen off it. Bedard, he's got a free and clear breakaway. On Dick, shoots and scores! Connor Bedard, his 7th. And that patent move to the forehand makes it 6-3 here in the second period.
It just feels unstoppable when you see him with that much ice and that quick pull and release.
To the right point for Bedard. 3 points on the night, a goal and 2 assists. Gates right circle, makes a move to the middle, pass left side, great chance, scores! Carson Denemy is 9th on a great setup from Connor Bedard, and it's 8-4.
Like, in traffic, finds a way to get Denemy the puck. Connor Bedard is making it routine.
And Popple, looking to get out of the zone, they turn it over. Bedard one-on-one against the Warrior goaltender and scores. As he beats him backhand, it's a nice goal by Connor Bedard on a Moose Jaw Warrior turnover. Bedard extending his point streak now to 10 games with his eighth goal of the season.
Into the Brandon end. Here's Bedard with the top of the circles. Trying to dish it in front, and they score. Bedard to Denemy. We've heard that story before. And Denemy puts it into the open net. And Bedard extends his point streak to 11 games as Carson Denemy puts one into the heart of the yawning cage.
His left point, Leighton Feist. 5 points on the year for the rookie. Down low, Bedard picks the puck up, lacrosse style, and he almost tucked it in on the glove side, but I think hit the outside of the goal. How about that attempt from Bedard?
Yeah, let's take another look at that as he got it up on the blade smooth, and then, yeah, just right off the side of the post. That was close.
Pats bank feet ahead, 2-on-1. Connor Bedard on the right wing shoots and scores. Third point of the night for Connor Bedard as the Broncos get caught up ice. A 2-on-1 from the blue line in, and Connor Bedard makes them pay. It's 3-1 Regina. He's done it again. Another 3 points here for Connor Bedard. Off the faceoff, Broncos try to get it up top. It's stolen away by Connor Bedard. Coming down the right wing, Bedard shoots and scores. Second of the game for Connor Bedard as he comes down the right wing and sneaks it through the five hole of Reed Dick. He's got another 4 point night, and it's a 5-1 Regina lead.
Puck to the left point, Evans. Wrists it left goal line, Ed Denemy in front. Bedard cuts to his right, shoots and scores. Connor Bedard breaks the deadlock 22 seconds into the second period.
And Connor Bedard gets another one. Picks up the rebound in the slot there and makes no mistake as he outweights Unger and picks up his 11th.
Left circle, Evans. Evans back to Bedard in the slot. Snapshot, scores! Connor Bedard in his final game of the season wins it in overtime. 2-1 the final score today. What a game, what a win.
And what a way for Connor Bedard to ride into the sunset, at least in terms of his time with the Regina Pats here this season. Two goals, including the overtime winner, on a night that I'm sure has been incredibly emotional for him. And a couple of goals for Grandpa Garth tonight from Connor Bedard. Couldn't have happened in a better fashion for the Regina Pats, and a fitting way for him to head to the World Under 18 Championship with Team Canada. Just, wow, just special every time he's on the ice. Every night is a privilege, it's a joy.
It's been a pleasure, there's no doubt.
Power play, game-winning goal, scored by number 98, Connor Bedard.